All right, we're all set. We're good.
This is squad two. I can have my guys go for Packers to stay on the north front. Over.
Okay, we'll go for market.
Roger.
Yo.
Welcome to the squad, guys. Happy Saturday night.
Yo, yo, yo.
Sunday morning, though.
Yeah, same.
That's all good. It's 11:54 for me still, you know.
No, yeah.
Taking medic.
That anti-tank should switch to grenader if you were smart.
Hey. Maybe he likes to dream of shooting vehicles.
We need one more medic.
It shall be so.
Yeah. You get iron sights with that class. I hate it.
Fucking shield maidens out there.
Alright, guys. Welcome back. Happy Saturday night. Vehicles coming out very soon. I'm really excited for that. I hope you guys are too.
That'd be great.
Hell yeah.
Alright guys, here's the game plan. Check out your maps. We're going to be going to the western green shield markers. Our focus is going to be in the north front. We're going to be setting an FOB at the shovel mark in the middle of the fields. After that, we're going to push out westwards to the fence line at the green shield markers on the vertical. We're going to set some sandbags here and there, and we're going to get some guys into the flag zone itself. The other squad's going to be attacking the marketplace for us, so our job is for defense on Packers Estate.
Sounds good.
Man, I've played PR.
Okay, squad one, I'll
squad
take care of this first flag
time,
we're attacking up right now.
Such a comprehensive plan.
That sounds like a squad ups thing, man.
I don't know about putting the fob in the middle of the field, but you know what? Fuck it.
I think the theory is they want to get that far to find it.
Oh, yeah, because we'll just fuck them, dude.
Alright, we're gonna need one more guy to capture
yeah,
this flag for us.
Yeah, they're gonna be trying to get a sneaky northern fob on that direction too, so if you kind of race that point,
exactly.
Just fuck him up, it's gonna be great.
When they get to that northern complex, they can wrap around to our east real easy.
Yeah, I think that just choke them off beforehand, isn't it?
Hopefully they're not that smart though. From last round, I don't think they are.
Can I make a recommendation to drop an RP in the purple poppy field to the south and east of the FOB?
Well, as a backup?
I'll set it at the double arrows. Oh, we need one guy to stay there. Indy, can you stay there for us?
Exactamundo.
Yeah, I'm holding position.
Roger, thanks.
Squad 3's got that, so...
Alright, Ben, are you still
time
there?
Time is of the essence in this plan. Because they're gonna hit Packers the same time we do.
Point captured.
It might actually.
Do we want to smoke beyond the shield markers or anything? Just to fuck them up?
Yeah, we'll do that. I'll put up an ammo crate soon so that we can quickly replenish on our ammo.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Alright, so... purple. This is what you mean about that.
Purple poppy field!
Alright, rally points up. Alright, Jackal.
Hopefully that doesn't screw up your FOB position. I just realized you put down a FOB marker. Near Packers Estate.
Hold on. Oh, they just put down an FOB to our south. This might screw up our FOB placement. We'll see though.
Yes, it is. It's too close.
Okay, if that's the case, then we'll set the FOB at the green shield marker on the northmost part.
You're probably being heavy contact there.
Alright, yeah, Jacko, just continue to the point. One medic needs to stay on the green shield marker outside. NorCal, Dylan, and Shark, you three head over to the flag perimeter. The rest of us will head over to the green shield perimeter zone.
Copy.
Thank you.
I'm inside Packers. I'm gonna watch that western door.
All right, let's set this FOB. We'll set it at NorCal.
I'm on my way.
Hold on, NorCal.
So I'm gonna try to set it up.
We're gonna set an FOB on your location near Dillon.
All right, you're alone up there.
Oh, wait, can you guys come over here? Oh, never mind. Wait, right around. Ah, sweet.
I'm looking out to direct west, negative movement.
Nice, nice.
Capping Packers now.
Capping Packers over. Our FOB successfully placed.
We're probably approaching the ruins just outside to the west here in a little bit. Yeah, you guys should maybe get eyes on them soon. They usually use that riverbed, you know, the riverbed.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. You're exited. Wait, what do you mean, Ben?
I'm hearing fire at the south.
Alright, let's go ahead and check the southern part.
I have a squad approaching from the southern flank of the river. They're still a ways out, two down.
Who's shooting?
I'm shooting a squad approaching from southwest in the river.
You must be the marksman.
I'm on top of the wall.
Roger, do you have a Q-pack?
Squad, yeah, watch yourself. They're headed from your south at the river.
I'm Roger.
They're marking with binos.
Look at all this.
Alright, we marked them with the binos southwest. To the south.
Whoa, we just got a casualty. Yeah, I just went down.
I need to set up the AR.
I'm coming to you.
Sweet, thanks a lot, Indy.
I'm waiting.
I'm falling back inside.
Don't shoot me, friendly.
Just to advise you, it looks like we're engaged and taking casualties at market.
Alright, I'll set sandbags on the south end.
The guys at market are fine, there's no casualties down there yet.
Yeah, I think someone hit give up a second ago.
Thank you, sir. I feel much better now, thanks.
Who else needs medic?
Whoa! Get low! Watch out for long-range shots fire south.
Hey, you want to mark that on the map where they're coming from?
Smoke coming in from the west.
Most likely the fields to our south now.
Medic.
Yeah, coming to you, Alan. Yeah, let me heal you. Let me heal you. Oh, fuck you.
Down. Charging in on the west.
They're throwing grenades. They're in grenade range.
Contact 195. Lighting down fire. 195, 50 yards out.
Pressure.
Squad 1, we're taking shots directly to your northwest on the riverside. You guys good up there? I'm gonna set up a sandbag for you guys.
Yeah, we're alright for now.
Yeah, I'll place the sandbag.
Hey Scott, what's up?
Guys, I'm gonna place the sandbag.
More contact 240.
Yo, Sean, keep it to the direct west. Yeah, I don't see anything there.
Okay, that works.
Roger, thank you. Looks like they're in the riverbed.
Right up against the wall.
They got me. Alright, they're about to enter the west side of Packers. They're about to come in the door.
Medic inbound.
There's another sandbag on that rooftop.
I'm in the middle of the road, so if you can't get to me, I'll just hit.
How many torso shots to kill? I think about like two or three. Ever since I've been shooting some people in this game, I feel like my shots have been weaker. I don't know if it's just me though, but I feel like the guns have gotten weaker from a patch.
They're almost on our farm. I killed the guy. He's dead. He's dead.
Nice shot.
Pets, you should be coming in behind a couple. Shark, you still up?
I'm good.
Roger that. You might have some company in the tree lines in front of you.
Watch
that. Is that a friendly GL that's firing?
No, it's enemy.
Firing into his own ranks.
Thank God it sucks in. It's not ours.
Squad 4.
Right there, guys. Southwest, on that hill. On that wall,
left,
on that wall.
To your left, guys.
210. Do Southwest.
Reload.
Yes. 210. 210 is a bearing.
Roger.
Guy coming up the river. How are my tracers?
I'm gonna put some red smoke on these guys to mark where they're coming from.
Gotta look at eye level on top of the fence line for this one.
Oh, okay.
Oh, close one. We almost got shot. The sandbag saved us.
210 to 195
seconds out. I'll help you out with this. Hold on. I'll check. Let me do semi-auto right now.
I'm out of here.
For me to revive. I'm coming through the wounded man at 7.
4 has more accuracy, very light and wicked. Oh, really? 3 pounds? That's actually. That's light. Wow. I never knew that gun was light.
Right in front of me.
They're on the other side of the wall.
Alright, so are their enemies still on red smoke?
Nah, not that I know of.
How are you guys up there on the rooftop?
We're cozy.
Roger. Squad 1, how's your situation?
Can't wait.
Clear. Can I rest my bipod on sandbags?
Taking the heroes resistance. Prime.
Not too much.
No bipods yet.
Must be heavy at package, right?
Thanks,
yeah,
bro.
But when you rest, when you prone an M249, its recoil goes down like it, the bipod's being used.
Yeah.
Ah, my gun's on auto, on semi. Clean the bolt every time.
Yeah, you're right, the recoil does reduce on your perk. But you don't really attach to sandbags right now.
Good thing that they don't make you do maintenance on guns in this game. That's gonna be very inconvenient for us. Looks like they're coming on our western side. Negative.
Outside.
The only one's outside.
Against a wall somewhere. Yeah.
Is it under enough cover that we can go inside?
I hear this from the west, so that may not be correct.
Got two men down over here. They're coming in from 255.
Coming up that river. Southwest.
I'm gonna build up the other sandbag.
I got shot.
Yeah, we're probably a little too far out, but we're chasing the squad.
Yeah, I don't want to get picked off.
Shoot a guy, and then another guy, you know.
Great defense so far.
Attack at all? Like, we can totally probably take that. I feel like we should be meeting more.
Hey, Squad 1, are you guys able to go for an assault?
No, I don't know. I didn't see him go down. Check a couple grenades over.
Stand by.
How close was he?
Healing you.
Good. Okay, yeah, we'll do it.
Alright, I just love the grenade.
Roger.
Alright, you team killed half of those guys.
Nope, no team kills.
Squad 3, are you guys able to hold this flag? We'll move out to help out Squad 1 as well.
I'm fine.
It happens. He underhanded it, so he's got one, you know, bad hand, I get it.
Wait, can you repeat? Roger. Alright guys, we got a new mission now. Squad 1 and us, we're gonna be attacking the next flag. Squad 3 is gonna hold this flag for us. We're gonna move out directly west into the fields on the north side. Let's move out.
There's a couple of guys prone in that field on the west side, be careful.
Roger. If you got grenades, we'll toss them in first. Got a couple smokes in there too. Whoa!
Dude, I am taking heavy fire.
Heading.
Enemy contact behind a wall in E6, keypad 7. One contact in the bushes behind us.
Where the heck is that coming from?
I don't know.
I swear it's like this.
They're coming southeast into us.
Alright then, we'll just stay at this flag.
You can heal yourself, right?
Alright, we're gonna have a negative on the push up here.
We're too pushed.
They're flanking us at different directions at the north flag, so we'll stay with squad 3.
Hey, they're pushing into the compound, I see them. They came from southeast.
Roger, I'm coming in too.
Get back on the point.
Let's get some more guys on that eastern rooftop again.
Covering the southeast.
Yeah, I'm bringing the
corner. Watch that corner, watch that corner. I saw him. Dylan, to your left.
Yes, stay back.
Northeast corner, northeast corner.
And that big hole in the wall. I saw a guy outside. Alright, hang tight. I'm tossing a grenade.
My bandage is back. I'm back in the game.
One's down.
Hey, watch out, grenade. Friend.
Oh! Sorry, NorCal.
You're good, brother. Medic, get in here.
I'm gonna set up an ammo crate for you guys up here.
I got a bandage. Jess, you can clear yourself up, right?
Yeah, I got it, mate.
I'm gonna get the guys on the roof.
Yep, no worries.
Hey, there's only one
thank
guy
you.
That flanked us.
Thanks, Jackal.
I've been trying to heal you for a half hour, you just keep running away and I give up on you.
Flank him back. Alright, so I guess we're gonna go for the defense now, Ben. I mean, I'm as you can see from how I play, I'm a very defensive type of guy. Going for an assault, it really sucks going for the assault. It's hard, you get shot in the field, it sucks. I mean, it's fun, but it's just so hard, I was like, screw it.
We're fucking amazing.
I got close contact. Squad lead, close to you to your east-southeast.
Hello?
Medics,
okay.
Hold on, medics here.
Alright, be right back.
255, 240 marker southwest.
Dude, I don't know why. Hey guys,
I'm trying to
need
right
a medic over here.
Yeah, medics are working. Hold on.
I only got. I can only pick up one person at a time, guys. Hold on. If you tried not dying, you know, it makes it much easier.
I'm not good at that part.
Hey, we have one guy all the way out there.
Who needs me now? Who needs this? Who's the medic? Are you down?
I need it.
Pets lost all the way out there.
I need this good healing.
Well, don't tell mom.
Pets lost just does pets lost things, bro.
Alright, we need to get some more sandbags over here.
Okay, I'm back.
It's getting too quiet.
Yeah, something's wrong. They're either flanking or they're giving up.
they're headed to this southern
squad
flag,
one, what's your situation?
Protected.
I bet you they're at the market.
We're just spreading out.
Yep, they could be at the market, but squad one's there.
But it looks clear.
Can we get a
Roger.
Yeah, but that entire side is too spread out.
Alright, we're gonna keep at this flag. If it's too quiet, they're definitely flanking, so it's too risky to be going for an assault right now.
It's
Squad 1 says it's pretty quiet up there too, so it's best if we just stay put for just a bit longer
okay,
and see where they're coming from
a
next.
Market.
They're probably
covering
this
entrance.
Have Squad 3 do a little advance a little bit. They don't have to go too far, just find out where they're coming from.
Alright.
I don't think we need...
Hey Squad 3, can you try to see if... There's some enemies to our southwest,
up,
or maybe go for an assault.
They're gonna fucking attack something heavy.
Good, because whatever they're doing now is not working.
That's what I would do. I would get on the same page with all the other squad leaders and get fucking like three squads all at once to come in.
Squad 3 coming.
If you've played this game in the last 2 months, you know that's just not gonna happen.
Yeah.
I know this game's like trying to herd cats, but...
exactly what it is. Oh, we got contacts at 285.
We still got some
yeah, machine
here
low.
Well, watch out for that sniper! Directly west, by the fence line, farthest side.
Anyone go down from the GL?
Squad 3, we'll save up for a 50 caliber.
Hey guys over there at the
it looks like they're trying to skirt the map edge right on the very northwest from the point.
I'm bandaging them, yeah, hold on.
There's a sniper there right by the wall 285-300.
Roger, I'll check
the map edge. Get a
hey, somebody's taking out our radio. Can someone help me out with that? They're directly to our east right now. I don't have a grenade left that somebody can toss in.
Oh shit, yeah, go!
Go
that
he's down, I got
nice
him.
Shot.
Nice, man. Wow, he was digging that so fast.
Damn, how did he find out?
Casualties to the west again. I'm gonna suggest you pick that up and put it somewhere else.
Shark, I'm going with you. Let's check this out.
Yeah, I think it was a lone wolf.
Hopefully he didn't relay the information where it was at.
Between 285 and 300, we've got enemies moving around the northwest side of the map again. They're trying to skirt around to that top complex that you guys are heading
hey,
to.
Hey, they're flanking around north.
Copy, I'm gonna pop some red smoke where they're at.
Directly on that blueberry.
On my position, popping red smoke. He's right on the other side of the wall from me.
Socrats, they're near you.
Ah, he got me. Squad 3, directly to our north, they're flanking up northwest.
He's dead, I got him. I'm picking you up.
I found another Russian crawling through the field to the north, downed him, but they're crawling up slow. Keep the assault. Sorry, wrong chat.
It's okay, some on your left,
and
then
I can get more in a little bit.
I'll set an ammo crate here.
How
are we doing with the rooftop, guys?
I'm out of grenades, though.
I've been going back and grabbing
them. They are respawning, I can confirm that, so they do have a rally point or FOV somewhere.
Roger, let's take it out.
You can, I'll take it.
Thanks.
Okay, we got it. You're a medic, you're more important than me. Watch is back.
We just got killed. Yeah, rooftop guys just got wiped out on the southeastern corner. Can you advise Squad 3?
Roger. Squad 3, the eastern section might be in trouble right now. My guys just got wiped out on the rooftop.
Medics on the... you already got a medic there?
Squad 4 just had to run right
yeah,
past
working,
tell them to turn back around and come north.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna set a little sandbag.
Yeah, we need a little something.
Scratch one. Yeah, they're here. They're on the northern side now.
Fire in the hole!
We need a medic or respawn? What are we gonna do?
You guys are good. You have a medic.
Medic's down.
He's dead.
Oh, shit. Okay, I'm on the way. Hold on, I'm coming to you.
We got two friendly medics up here, so let's see what happens.
Thanks, Gund.
Yeah, it looks like they're rotating over to help you guys. There must be a shitload of them heading the east. They're grenading the shit east over here.
We could.
It's exactly what I was telling Dylan. They were
actually, Squad 1 has it. Yeah, Squad 1's got it.
Broken southeast.
Yes, yeah, definitely southeast.
Squad 1, how's their situation?
It looks like Squad 2 took
as though. Until Squad 1 caps that or neutralizes it, we can move out from this position.
Currently working.
Roger. How's that eastern section looking?
Good now, good.
Alright, be prepared to move out in a few minutes. Squad 1 is capping the flag now.
Thank you. Yeah, got him on the wall, coming up the wall. Western wall.
Yeah, good thing, yep, Roy. Yeah, bit, because good thing, my DV, Nyata. No, good thing, not here. No, good thing, not here, good thing, my DV, Nyata.
Yeah, I'm gonna head back. Yeah, definitely. It's too scary where
we're
I'm at.
We're taking fire from west side again.
Coming out of the ground. 285.
I suspect there's a bob in there. More casualties direct southwest.
Damn, we're fucking these kids up.
Hey, I've got fire coming at me. I'm down. 285, long range.
See, I'm coming to you.
They've got a marksman watching us.
Don't give up. What?
He's still shooting at me.
Squad leaders, can I get one of you guys, or one of your guys to head towards market?
Sorry, man. That guy.
Roger, I'll get my squad to move out then.
Sniper 285.
Medic down.
Hey guys, we got an emergency mission. We're gonna have to move back to market flag to our southeast. Alright, let's all patch up. We're gonna move out in 20 seconds. Let's meet up at the eastern corner.
I'm down.
Hey, we're taking heavy casualties right now.
You guys need us up there where you said you're taking casualty?
I've wiped the whole squad right where I am. But they're still spawning. And I'm not near an FOB.
Alright guys, let's start moving out if we can.
Okay, is 3 gonna hold this point?
Guns up. Squad 3, can you guys hold this flag? Squad 2 is moving out. Back to market flag. Alright guys.
Pushing out with squad lead.
Yeah, we're gonna hold the side.
Roger. Okay, squad 3 is holding for us. We're gonna move out.
Yeah, they put
okay,
down.
I accidentally spawned way too
okay, squad 2 is on our way.
Squad 1.
We'll We'll be there in 30 seconds.
Yo, Socrates, do you want healing, man? Below.
Copy.
Thanks.
What's the nature of the move? Why are we moving here?
So the reason why we're moving back is because, you know, it's undefended right now.
They're getting hit.
Yeah, there's not really anyone on market, is there?
Yeah, looks like Squad 1's about to cap that flag. Squad 3 and 4 up there are pretty good from defense up there, even though it's a lot of people attacking the flag.
We're taking heavy sniper fire from 300 northwest.
Just get to the compound. I'm already here.
Alright, so far it's pretty good so far, Ben. We're actually moving out from the spot. We only lost about less than 70, or just slightly more than 70 tickets, about 72 tickets. Market flag looks pretty clear up here.
No, we're pinning them down.
Okay, then just have one of you guys stay there and help us engage Hillside Estate. If we can take this down, then we don't have to worry about defending Packers anymore.
Roger.
Right now we're on it.
Yes, well, there are a lot of enemies.
Get you some action. Attacking.
Alright, here's the plan. Gun, can you stay at this flag? And the rest of us will move out to help out Squad 1, because Squad 1's requesting our help right now.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Me? Yeah, sure.
Yeah, just stay there for like 3 to 5 minutes. This shouldn't take too long. Alright, let's do this.
I'm gonna play hide and seek with them.
Hey, Pop Smoke.
Alright, Squad 1, we're on our way. ETA, 1 minute.
Can we pop southern ammo as well when we get past that fog?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Aw, man. Oh, you could try this one. You can, you know, kind of crouch or take a knee once you jump on this one. Or press control once you jump on top.
We're all dead at Packers.
Yeah. Alright guys, quick ammo reload. A bit to our south. I'll set the ammo crate.
They're hitting Packers real hard right now.
I was so sad about that guy. I tried to pull the trigger, and then I realized I had to reload. I was very disappointed.
Are you picking up what they're laying down over there? They're getting overrun at Packers.
I can't believe I died. I haven't died this whole time for them. What do you
do? Hey, is anybody alive up at Packers?
Yeah, there's a few of us. I'm back up.
Alright, thanks.
Are you guys getting overrun or what? You said there.
Yeah, we were. I don't know how we're still here though. And they walked right up on top of us.
Alright, let's get this 50 caliber up real quick so we can scare the enemies and make this push faster.
I think the Squad 1 has the capture handled.
I wouldn't be too quick to say that, I'm sure. It's taking a while.
Alright, I can't remember. Is it right click or
they
left
have a neutral.
Left, left click.
Talk.
It's right. No, left, left, left.
You have to kind of look at eye level.
Which one?
The one that we put
the
down
one north.
North.
Squad 3, there's an enemy on the radio to your north.
There's only like one or two. I'm just trying to figure out where he's at.
Alright.
Probably on the other side of the wall.
I'm stuck in it.
Uh oh. Hey, right click on it? Just right click? Can someone undig this real quick?
Yeah, yeah. Hold on.
Help! Help me, Jesus!
Working. Hold on.
Alright, it seems clear. No, I see him, I see him, I see him. I found him. Fuck, there he is.
Alright, let's move out. Can one of you guys stay on this 50 caliber to just shoot some far rounds?
Get off my fob, you bitch.
Squad leader, something wrong over there?
No, we're trying to get up a 50 caliber. Alright, let's keep moving out.
Oh.
The person on the 50, just stay there and then, you know. Yeah, NorCal, just fire a couple shots into the distance to just scare the enemies.
I think if you don't hit our allies.
We can at least number them.
way, there's another bomb right now. Squad 4 is joining in on the fight. Tell them that Squad 4, they can probably go back to defending hillside.
Do we want to reset rally?
Where the sword marker is at, that's where they can come from.
Squad 4 and 5, and our squad here.
Yeah, we have packers on the patrol. There's no trash at us right now.
Good stuff, good stuff.
But there is enemies gathering to our north, though, is the only problem.
Wait, gun, say again?
What?
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah, I'm okay.
Full carrier pilots don't slow when they land, really? I thought if you make a hard landing, you're screwed, huh?
I'm hearing a lot of fire.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
He just said he was okay.
Oh, crap!
Because everyone apparently died and respawned somewhere else.
No, we're getting ass blasted, help.
There was a bunch of people here, and they left.
Yeah, that was Squad 4. Yeah.
Wait, Gunnar, are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Why can't I spawn on the fucking fob?
They're right on that opening.
Oh,
I think
never mind.
Medic working.
Wait, Gun, can
what
you...
What should I call it? Yeah, all spawns on that abandoned hillside.
Can you give me a grid location?
Yeah, over here, 240. From
what?
240.
Can you give me the grid location so I can mark?
Medic working.
Oh, I'm not there. If you look at it... Look at the map, you can tell.
Northwest, southwest.
Also, Squad 4 is just abandoned hillside. There is no squad leader there. It's nothing but grunts.
Right in position, northwest. Southwest.
What are you calling me?
Medic, are you still up?
I'm not calling
thanks.
You anything. Yeah. You're important because you're in our squad. Fuck yeah.
Squad 4, can you guys go back to defend the north flag? Be right back.
Most of the troops there at Packers are retreating.
We've got heavy casualties on the south of this final point, so I'm gonna try and get these guys up.
How close are you guys to neutralizing? Please tell me you're gonna neutralize shooting.
They're on that rooftop.
We're having real problems even pushing in at the moment. The other squad down here just keeps getting wiped.
Alright. That means Packers is about to be neutralized.
Yeah, hillside hasn't moved. It's fully capped by the enemy.
The enemy SL, has a bomb in the northern compound.
Packers is completely owned by the Russians.
I'm here, Packers. I'm on this place yet.
We've got three squads down here at the final point, so I think, yeah, get back to Packers, isn't it?
Yep.
There's a fob in the compound north of Packers. And I just fired that out.
Yep. Packers is having a hard time.
Yeah, Roger.
We're currently clearing the compound.
Yeah, we're taking Packers back with like four people.
You guys should get a medal of honor for that.
Okay, I'm back.
Taking RPG fire, grenade fire, oh my lord.
Are you guys okay up there? At the Packers estate?
No.
Alright then, here's the case. We're all gonna fall back to Packers estate. We're gonna lose too many tickets if we keep going for this assault. Okay.
It must only be like a squad and a half that's attacking us, but they're taking a lot of... They got the fob pinned down, they got...
Other side of the wall, be careful.
Fucking RPG! Just through the open... shit!
I'm still at the market.
Jackal, Jackal, that RPG's in the exact same corner. Just throw it...
Whoa, they're in the compound, yeah. They're in the compound.
Trying to flank them.
Alright, I'm in the compound. I'm in the, northwest corner.
Just hold on the edges of the compound.
Oh, I think I traded with them.
They're moving around that middle doorway there, between the south and our bodies.
Well, just telling you guys, we are winning.
No, you're not winning. Points don't matter.
Yeah, but if they start back-capping us, we'll lose this real fast.
Okay, this is squad 2. We're gonna have to fall back to Packers Estate.
Yeah, no. Because we're over here bleeding and dying and fighting for it.
If we cap this before they can neutralize, or if we can neutralize this before they neutralize Packers Estate,
we're still at the market.
There's no point.
Should I go to Packers?
They're making a hard push on Packers Estate.
Squad.
Hey,
nice job. Alright, good job.
I told you.
Nah, we were losing, dude. We're losing, trust me.
Great.
Nice squad.
You guys
squad.
Always making me lose and
shit. Hey guys, it was very nice playing with you guys. Great teamwork.
Squad is life. Squad is life, bro.
Good game.
Good game, guys.
Yeah, good game.
Dude, I swear to God,
next map logo